The shoot's been interesting so far. We just finished the powder scene and we had to do a couple of takes, but Chichi had a lot of fun putting powder all over me. So.
Yeah, you're excited to have your face on video.
After seeing how it looks on video, I don't mind.
We are mainly focusing on doing a new sort of a video. What we are planning to do is to bring the cinematic look into music videos and make it more advanced than what it is right now. So we did some jungle scenes yesterday and we are currently in New Delhi and the temperature is helping the cameras bring out a nice look. So I cannot expect to do a good job on this. Simply to say that the director Lakshan is doing a fantastic job. Because he's being very flexible, so me and the other actress is finding it really comfortable to move around and do the work with them. And even the makeup artist to costume designers to the entire crew is really friendly and really fantastic, and you know, them being so supportive gives us, makes it even easier for us to act. So yeah, hope we'll do a good job in this. And hope you all will like the video.
Freezing, and the boys are working so hard. It's almost 12 o'clock at night, freezing cold, and not anything that we have seen before. But as you can see, the set is being done, and we are going to have an awesome, what do you call, a dancing visual, and Lakshan is working so hard on that. In the meantime, we are doing this, and it is going to be a new experience, we are pretty sure.